Kelly Ayotte campaigning.
Washington needs a good dose of New Hampshire common sense.
Well, 89% of New Hampshire supports comprehensive background checks, but Ayotte votes no. A conservative pro-gun Democrat and a Republican come out with a tough-on-crime background check bill that keeps guns away from criminals while protecting the Second Amendment. But Ayotte votes no. No to police, no to fighting crime, no to background checks for criminals. That's not
New Hampshire common sense.
That's gone Washington.